Fun fact, today Steve Wilhite, the creator of the Graphics Interchange Format and the world's first animated GIF of a rotating globe in 1987, said the Oxford English Dictionary accepts both pronunciations. They are wrong. It is a soft G pronounced GIF. End of story. However you spin it, this is my favorite.